first met Tom. Back when we were young, when we both pretended to be studying. His mom said on the first day that we were the same, cut from the same cloth and way of thinking. It was true, I knew him best. We used to play chess, talk about life and women. Then one fine day, he didn't come to play. I thought he was sleeping late on Sunday. But I never saw Tom again. Don't know what happened to my friend. I never saw.